At the beginning of the 21st century, three major environmental challenges have emerged. One is climate change, the second one is biodiversity losses, and the third one is food security for a growing world population. TUM is responding to these challenges by attracting the most innovative researchers and by establishing major pieces of technical scientific equipment. TUMESA is one of these major technical equipments, the series of 8 independent climatic chambers that allow us to manipulate the environmental settings and also to change the biotic combination, species and their interactions.
Since its official inauguration in 2017, many different projects have been developed. As for example, project testing the interaction effects of invasive species and climate change on native ecosystems and species diversity, project testing the effects of agricultural pests and the contamination by ozone on the crop productivity, and also the homogeneity tests of the conditions inside our 8 independent climate chambers.
Our current project, Valatree, aims to quantify the detrimental effects of increased ozone uptake on forest ecosystems. We further aim to develop models that facilitate a robust ozone risk assessment for different climate scenarios.
A key feature of TUMESA is the LED-based illumination of the climate chambers. We can individually control and mix up to 10 spectral bands and reproduce the daily courses of natural sunlight. So we put our plants in a highly dynamic environment when it comes to the regulation of temperature, humidity, light and atmospheric CO2 and O3 concentration. We study plant-water relations, starting from the automated irrigation systems, which can also provide the plants with essential nutrients, to a weighing system that allows us to quantify plant water consumptions, and finally to our transpiration sensors. They measure the transpiration rate, and from that we can calculate leaf conductance and ozone uptake. And TUMESA allows us to visualize these data almost in real time. We placed more than 5 kilometers of additional cables and installed almost 500 sensors. From that data, we calculate the ozone uptake of single leaves, of individual plants, and in the end, of the whole canopy in the chamber.
We study the way of carbon through the plants is affected by ozone uptake. We also use state-of-the-art systems to measure characteristics of leaf gas exchange, so we can precisely quantify the CO2 uptake of an individual leaf. Using custom-made cuvettes, we can follow the path of carbon through the plants into the roots. We use a special camera technique to visualize the growth of roots and quantify the amount of allocated carbon. TUMESA offers us a unique opportunity to study complex ecophysiological interactions under controlled conditions. The simulation of different climate scenarios allows us a realistic look into the future.
TUMESA serves as a facilitator for maintaining and improving scientific research and innovation, and to place TUM as the leading international university.